All right, just had a lovely feed at Grey Gums Cafe. Come out here and support Kim and the crew out here. They were the ones feeding the firefighters. Just check Putty Road's open. And we're off. Looks like they're going the same way I am. Nice and gentle. So I had a nice bowl of chips, a coffee, and a cold drink. Thank you. People who run that cafe are just absolutely lovely. Very supportive of motorcyclists. The owner comes out and has a chat to you. It's really quite nice. Anyway, I'm having a nice enough ride, so I figure I might as well press on. And I'll go through, I'll go around Yango National Park, back through to Broke, and then home from there. Unfortunately, the battery's gone flat on the 360. So it'll either be the GoPro footage. Now this next section is my favourite part of Putty Road. It's got some really good bends coming up. And I'm very excited. Alright, so what you do find on Putty Road is there's a lot of sections that are just, bumpy and boring, I suppose, and you just cruise along. Three-kilometre winding road, okay, that's a good sign. That's a sign I want to see. Go into the first corners too hot, because I don't know, just get a feel for the bends. Jeez, more area affected by the bushfire. That's like the earlier part of the Putty Road. So I'm riding on my own, I'll be a little bit gentler, taking a bit easier through the bends. Even though this is my favourite part of the Putty Road, still got a... There's no one here. No phone coverage, and no one with me, so if something goes wrong, I could be on my own quite a while. Motorcycle safety enforcement. That state speak for motorcycle revenue raising, or revenue raising against motorcyclists. Now look how the fire just ripped through here. Bone dry, how sad's that? there's normally water in that. Alright. Yeah, pop this to truck. See why this is my favourite section. It's just nice and free flowing. A little bit bumpy. Road's not perfectly smooth. All the same though, it is a lot of fun. So sad, look at all this fire damage though. The fires, a lot of damage on the road. As much as I want to go flying around here, I will respect the reduced speed. You can see the damage, just devastating. Normally the best part of the Putty Road. It's smooth, you've got some nice sharp corners, and it is generally a lot of fun. All falling trees, they said there was potentially falling rocks, which is have to go a bit easier. so confronting that that's meant to be a creek. It's just a dry bed. think that's pretty much it. We'll be coming out of the forest, almost likely go right back around, then come back through the old Pacific Highway. It's been quite a warm day, about 30 odd degrees, low 30s. Seen 32 on my gauge. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks again, and I'll see you on the next video.